create dynamic, transforming news bulletin graphics with ease in NewsFrame. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Effects browser under NewsFrame, with some additional graphical elements in the Titles browser and animated looping backgrounds in the Generators browser. NewsFrame allows you to create complex dynamic frame effects quickly. It was designed to make life easier creating news graphics, but of course, the potential is limited only by your creativity. The presets in the Effects browser, marked News Frames, are for full-frame 16:9 footage, and the presets marked as Story Frames are 16:9 by default, and then can work in square and vertical for social media. The custom presets get you started making your own layouts from scratch. So, how do these effects work? They are super easy to use. I've got some news footage on my timeline. My main shot is on the bottom, with a remote interview and some B-roll attached above it. I've blade edited the spots on the timeline where I'd like to reframe the shots together in different configurations. After a short lead-in, I'll drop the full to frame preset on that clip. This animates us from full screen into a frame. I'll go ahead and turn off the build-out animation in this effect, as we're going to chain different effects to the subsequent clips, so the reframing happens in a domino fashion. One effect leads to another. The build-out just returns the effect back to its starting point, in this case, back to full screen. The position parameters allow you to get the positioning perfect within the clip. Position 1 reframes the endpoint, and position 2 reframes the landing point. The X and Y adjust the clips left and right, and the Z slider zooms in or out on the clip. If you don't want to see movement into position 2, simply click the Match checkbox under position 1 to pin position 1 to those values. I need to bring my remote interview clip in, so next we go to the News Frame From Frame set of presets. The thumbnails give you a hint at what they do. We can go from the frame position into a smaller half or third configuration. Let's add the frame to half preset to the main clip and the interview clip. In the parameters, you can choose which position the clip is with the frame dropdown. I'll choose B for the second clip. I'll match the positioning we chose for the main clip and reposition the interview clip. Additionally, I'll change the duration of the animation to 0.5 to slow it down a bit. I'll turn off the build out like we did in the previous examples. Let's bring a third clip in. We're in the halves layout, so I'll drop the halves to third preset after the next blade edits. I'll choose my frames for each clip. Choosing frame A for my first clip pushes it off screen. I'll add any position 1 and 2 settings for the clips so they match the previous configuration. For our final move, let's move the third clip to full screen. I'll drop full to third B on the clips. I'll choose the A and B frames on the clips, but reverse them by turning off the build-in animation and leaving on the build-out animation. Now that you've seen how to use NewsFrame, let's finish out the timeline by adding an animated looping background generator and any supporting text we'd like for our news program. To control the speed of an animated background, I'll add it to a compound clip and retime it as needed. I like how the titles fit nicely with the default news frame configurations. I'll quickly show you the custom presets. I'll drop custom A to B on a clip. You can see in the on-screen overlay, the clip will go from the A position to B position in the build-in and reverse that in the build-out. Use the guides to create custom frame configurations. You can change the look of the borders between A and B. Use the guides overlay from the titles browser to work quicker. NewsFrame is a must-have set of effects if you're creating news-style graphics or any other type of split-screen configurations. It will save tons of time and make you look like a hero to your clients and audience. Create with a wide variety of visual effects at fxfactory.com.